Welcome to instructional videos from HD Fire Protect. Deluge Valve is used in conditions that call for quick application of large volumes of water, and therefore it forms a key component of automatic fire protection system. The valve is held closed by system water pressure trapped in the priming chamber, thus keeping the outlet system piping dry. HD Deluge Valve is available in several materials of construction like cast iron, ductile iron, cast steel and nickel aluminium bronze. It is available in sizes of 2 inches to 8 inches and has a maximum pressure rating of 250 psi. It can be mounted horizontally as well as vertically. Deluge Valve is available with several trims including wet pilot, dry pilot, electric release, manual release, etc. Deluge Valve is generally operated by wet pilot, hydraulic, dry pilot, pneumatic or electric release devices, since it is commonly used in an automatic system. But it also comes with manual releasing devices for emergency operations. In fire conditions, when the releasing system operates, pressure is released from the priming chamber, resulting in the opening of the Deluge Valve. Deluge Valve H3 is an auto reset type valve. It automatically resets once releasing device is closed. This is a two-way solenoid valve for electric release actuation. Pressure switch at the outlet detects low to high pressure signal. It gives indication to the main control panel. This is the drip valve to indicate minor leaks. And this is the drain valve for outlet line drain. Pressure gauges indicate system and priming chamber pressure. Now is the time for the do's and don'ts. Always refer to HD product catalogs for schematics and drawings, specifically while assembling the Deluge Valve trims. In normal conditions, no leak is detected from this drip valve. While if you find leaking during the service, it means that there is a possibility of some debris stuck which is not allowing the full closure of the Deluge Valve. The releasing device must be maintained in the open position during the operation to prevent the Deluge Valve from auto closure. While using the Deluge Valve in the wet pilot system, the height and the length of the detection line is to be limited as shown in the sprinkler height limitation graph. Deluge Valve must have support to absorb sudden opening or closing vibration shock to the piping. Please refer to our product catalog available on our website for further details. You can also email us for your queries.